right on the money to the freshman Hall, who kind of wrong-armed it and just could not bring it in.
Reliable Reichard tries to make it 4-for-4 tonight, but it's blocked. The Dogs are very good at blocking field goals. That's the third this season, and the lead is still 3. It's a big Devontae Wyatt.
Right in the middle. You get a big push by Wyatt. 88, also Carter. Looks like Carter's left hand knocked that ball away.